I'm here with ex-Waterford hurler John Milan. John, welcome to the launch.
Thanks very much.
John, during your playing career, you were an outspoken player, I suppose, unusual enough in today's sports. What's it like being on the other side of the fence?
I suppose it's all new to me, and it's a bit strange, really. I suppose, you know, it's different being a player and being outspoken as a player, but then, you know, you're watching games and you're taking everything on board, and you know, you're giving your views on other players now, which can be a small bit strange coming out of retirement.
Does it make you reflect any differently on the media from when you were a player?
No, I suppose for me, it's not changes. I suppose I'm only giving my own honest opinion. I was always honest in my views, and you know, we'll continue to have that honesty going forward, you know.
Just turning to the hurling side now, a mixed league for Waterford. They missed out on an extra championship game by securing safety before the end. How does that bode for them coming up to the championship game with Clare?
Yeah, it's a bit difficult in certain ways because, you know, I suppose there'll have to be eight to nine weeks now before they play Clare, before they'll have a game. You know, if they were to have beaten Galway, they would have had the extra game under their belt, semi-final, and who knows, they probably could have got to a final. But all in all, you know, they had a reasonably good league campaign, I suppose, from the start. You know, the main aim was to retain Division 1A status, and they secured that. And, you know, they can, please God, bring that good form into the championship.
Does the fact that it's going to be against Davy Fitzgerald, have you gotten over that now? Does that give them an extra impetus to try and beat their former manager, or is that just in the past now?
No, I think that's all in the past, and that was never an issue. Meeting Clare last year, that never came into the equation. It was all about just getting a championship win and trying to progress for the summer. And I think that'll be the way they'll approach it again come June the 2nd is to try and beat Clare and not beat Davy. That will never come into their minds. The main focus now is to beat Clare and try and push on for a meeting against Cork.
And you're a pundit now, so what's your call on that Clare-Waterford tie?
Yeah, well, look, it's going to be a difficult game for Waterford. I think the last two times we've played Clare under Davy, we've caught Davy cold last year. We caught him off his guard, and likewise, the start of the league. It's going to be difficult this year. I think Clare will be ready for Waterford, and I think Waterford are going to have to be at their very best to beat this young, up-and-coming Clare team.